Well, the operator of 18 Dunkin' Donuts locations in the state has agreed to pay a fine for violating child labor laws. The U.S. Department of Labor says businesses owned by Fernando Sardina let 21 workers between age 14 and 15 work more hours than is legally allowed. The Labor Department says three Dunkin' employees under 16 were also being allowed to use a potentially dangerous machine for making sandwiches. Sardina was ordered to pay $20,000 for that violation.